in pieces, and you can't, some of the parts, you can't get them anymore, so I'd send him, he'd repaint the whole thing. You know, and same thing with my mom, I've been screwing around with the receiver, you look at the rear receiver, and sheets of tin, cutting it 1/10,000 of an inch at a time, just slowly bring that up. And then sanding, yeah, the most.